Hi children, good morning. In the last class we had learned example 7 and 8. Now let us see example 9. Okay, now let us see. See the question. Page number 65. A purse contains 250 rupees in the denomination. A purse contains 250 rupees in the denomination of rupees 10 and rupees 50. In a purse, they are having 10 rupees notes and 50 rupees notes. Okay, now, if the number of 10 rupees notes is 1 more than of the 50 rupees notes, 10 rupees notes is 1 more than the 50 rupees notes. For example, if you are having 50 rupees notes 4, okay, then 10 rupees notes must be, already you are having 50 rupees notes 4. Means more than 1. Means how many? 4 plus 1? 5. Means 10 rupees notes must be 5. Okay? For example, I am saying Nana. Next, find the number of notes of each denomination. Now we had to find out how many 10 rupees notes are there, how many 50 rupees notes are there. Now we had to see. Okay? Now again I am repeating the question once again. See. A purse contains 250 rupees. Total purse contains how much? 250 rupees. In a purse, what are the notes they are having? 10 rupees notes and 50 rupees notes. Okay? Now, start. Number of 50 rupees notes. They didn't give how many notes are there. So, that's why I am taking one variable. So, in place I am taking x. Okay? Number of 50 rupees notes equal to x. Total number of 50 rupees notes equal to, so how many? 50 into x equal to 50x. Now same process, number of 10 rupees notes. Number of 10 rupees notes. What they told? The 10 rupees notes must be 1 more than the 50 rupees notes. Okay, 50 rupees notes means they didn't give the value. So that's why given here variable x. So x more than they given a more than means what we had to do? We had to do addition. So x plus 1. Okay, total value equal to. Total value equal to how much? 10 into x plus 1. 10 into x plus 1 means 10 into x. 10x plus 10 into 1. 10. Okay? You got it now? X, 10 rupees value you got it now? Now, let us see. Total value of money. Total value of money equal to how much we are having? 50 rupees notes. How many we are having, Nana? 50x plus total means what we had to do? We had to do plus 10x plus 10. Okay? 50x plus 10x plus 10. Now, x terms add. 50x plus 10x. How much? 60x. Plus, what is the remaining value? 10. Okay? Total value, how much we got it, Anna? 60x plus 10. According to the problem, what they given? In a purse, how much we are having, Anna? 250 rupees. So, see here. 250 rupees equal to total value. How much we got it here? 60x plus 10. Okay. Now we want 60. Means x value we want. So variable value we want now. So that's why I have to take constant terms to one side. Okay. 60x equal to 250 minus plus 10 becomes minus 10. When I am transposing plus 10, it becomes minus 10. So, 60x equal to 250 minus 10, 240. 250 minus 10, 240. 40. Now I want x value now, so that's why this 60 also I had to transpose. It is in multiplication. 60x means 60 into x. So 60 into x means multiplication. When I am transposing from LHS to RHS, it becomes division. So x equal to 240 by 60. Okay, 0, 0 cancel. So in 60 I got 24. How many times? 4 times. How much you got it? 4. So therefore x equal to 4. So x value, how much we got it? 4. Now substitute here, then we will get x value. So then by substituting here, we can know how many 50 rupees notes are there. We can see. Now see, number of 50 rupees notes equal to x value, substitute here. X equal to how much we got it? 4. So how many notes are there, Nana? 4. Number of 10 rupees notes, means in the question already they mention the 50 rupees notes must, 10 rupees notes must be more than 150 rupees notes. Means how many notes do you have? 4. So 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, how much? 5. So 10 rupees notes, how many we got it, Nana? 5. Now let us see the value of the money. See, value of the money. Now 50 rupees notes, how many we are having? 4. So 50 into 4, how much? 50 into 4, how much, Nana? 5 was a 20. So 0 is there, no? So 0. So how much we got it? 200. Next, 10. 10 rupees notes, how many we are having? 5. So 5. So 10 5s are 50. Therefore, add 200 plus 50 equal to how much? 250. So total amount, how much you are having in your purse? We are having 250 rupees. So do you understand? Once again I am repeating. See, here number of notes, 50 rupees notes, there is no value. So that's why I take it variable x. Okay, it means not only x, we can take any variable. A, B, X or Z, any variable we can take it. So I had taken here x. Number of 50 rupees notes means 50 means how much we got it? X, no? So 50 into x, 50x. Now number of 10 rupees notes. In the question they already mentioned more than 1. Means more than means we had to take the expression plus. So x plus 1. X plus 1 means total value equal to 10 into x plus 1. When I am keeping in the bracket, we have to multiply. So 10 into x, 10x plus 10 ones are 10. So how much you got it? 10 rupees notes value, 10x plus 10. Now total value of the money means 50, how many are there? 50x plus 10x plus 10. So x terms add 60, 50x plus 10x, 50 plus 10, 60x plus 10. Now according to the problem, total money how much you are having? 250 rupees. So 250 rupees equal to 60x plus 10. X terms, we want x value. So I had to transpose plus 10 to RHS. Then 60x equal to 250 minus 10. Now 60x equal to 250 minus 10, 240. Now 60x, I want x value. So 60x, 60x means 60 into x. So it is in multiplication. When I am transposing to RHS, multiplication becomes division. So x equal to 240 by 60. 0, 0 cancel. In 60 equal 24, how many times? 4 times. So therefore x equal to 4. Now I substitute x value in 50. Means number of 50 rupees notes, how many? X means 4. Number of notes, how many? 4. Number of 10 rupees notes means 10 rupees notes, how much we got it? 10. X plus 1 means x value how much? 4. 4 plus 1 equal to 5. So substitute here. Now 50 into 4 equal to 50 into 4. 5 4s are 20. 0 is 0, 0. So 200. Next 10 into 5. 10 5s are 50. So total how much you are having? 250 rupees. Okay. Now let us see the next sum. See example 10. Thank you. example 10. Length of a rectangle. Length of a rectangle is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Length of a rectangle is 8 meters less than. Less than means what is the symbol we have to use? Minus. Twice. Twice means what we have to do? 2. With the 2 we have to multiply. Twice its breadth. Means first to say. First draw the rectangle symbol. What is the rectangle meaning? Opposite sides must be equal. Rectangle means opposite sides must be equal. Suppose for example, if you take a 5. Here also the opposite side means here. Here also must be 5. Suppose if you take a 4. The opposite side means here also must be 4. Okay, the opposite sides must be equal. Length of a rectangle means. Now, let us see. Length of a rectangle is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Okay, now, if the perimeter of the rectangle is 56 meters. If the perimeter of a rectangle is 56 meters. Find its length and breadth. Okay, see Nana, here they didn't give any x length value, breadth value. Here they didn't give any value. But total value, total perimeter value, how much they are saying? 56. Total perimeter value 56 meters. Okay, here we don't know the length value and the breadth value. But total perimeter, what is the meaning of perimeter? The boundary of a rectangle is called a perimeter. Boundary means this one. The total perimeter must be 56 meters. For example, if you take a book, what is the perimeter for a book? The edge. Edge of a line means this boundary is a boundary of a book is called a perimeter. If you take any item, suppose let us take the duster. So this is the boundary. Okay? For any figure, compulsory there must be a boundary. So that is a perimeter. Now let us see what they given. Length of a rectangle is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Okay? Now, means here they didn't give breadth value. But what they are saying, the length must be twice the length. Now, see. Let breadth. So, let the breadth of a rectangle. Breadth of a rectangle. Here also, breadth value we don't know. So, that's why we had to keep some variables. So, keep here any variable. So, I am keeping here y. So, in the last sum, I have given variable x. No, that's why here I am keeping y. Okay. Now, let us see. Let the breadth of a rectangle equal to y. Let the length of a rectangle. Length of a rectangle means what they are saying? Length of a rectangle. Twice. Means here they are given. Twice its breadth. Twice means what we have to do? Two times. Twice means two. Thrice means three times. Okay? So here we have to write 2 into y means 2y. Okay? 2y. Now already they mentioned. How much they mentioned? The length of a rectangle is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Means minus. Less than they told us. So 2y minus 8 meters. Okay? Less than they mentioned. That's why I am taking minus. 2y minus 8 meters. Now, perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle. What is the formula for perimeter of a rectangle? Perimeter of a rectangle formula is P equal to 2 into L plus B. P equal to 2 into L plus B. Okay, perimeter of a rectangle equal to 2 into L plus B. Now, substitute in the formula. We got it, length, breadth value we got it, length value also we got it. Now, substitute in the formula. See, 2 into length value, how much we got it here? 2y minus 8m. Okay, length value, how much we got it here? 2y minus 8m. Plus, breadth value, how much we got it? Y. Breadth value, how much we got it? Y. Now, 2 into 2 into 2y plus y. 2y plus y. How much? 3y. Minus 8 meters. Okay? Now, next, multiply with 2. 2 into 3 means 6y. 2 3s are 6y minus 8 2s are 16 meters. So, how much we got it, Anna? 6y minus 16 meters. So, perimeter of a rectangle value, we got it. Now, let us see, according to the problem, how much they given total perimeter value, how much we got it, Nana? 56 meters. Perimeter value. Perimeter of a rectangle equal to total, how much they given? 56 meters. Total perimeter value, how much we got it? 56 meters. Now, substitute. 56 meters equal to, how much we got it? 6y minus 16 meters. 6y minus 16 meters. Now, we want y value. So, I have to remove 16m. Okay. Now, when I am transposing 16m to another side, it becomes plus 16. So, 6y equal to 56 meters plus 16 meters. Okay, 56 meters plus 16 meters. 6y equal to 56 plus 16. How much? 72 meters. Okay, now I want y value. So I have to transpose 6 to RHS. Now y equal to 72 meters by 6. 6 equals 72. How many times? 12 times. Therefore, y equal to how much I got it? 12. So now I have to substitute in breadth value. Okay, breadth equal to how much? 12. Breadth value, how much I got it here? 12. Length equal to, length value, how much I got it? 2m minus 8m means 2 into y value, how much I got it? 12 minus 8m means 12m. 12 2s are 20. 4 minus 8 meters equal to 12 minus 8. How much? 16. 16 meters. So, length value, how much I got it? 16 meters. Therefore, now substitute in the formula. Perimeter. P equal to how much? 2 into L plus B equal to 2 into L value, how much I got it? 16 meters plus breadth value, how much I got it? 12. So, 2 into 16 plus 12, how much? 16 plus 12, 28. So, equal to 28s are how much? 8 2s are 16, 2 2s are 4, 1 is remaining, the 4 plus 1, 5. So, total how much we got it here? 56 meters. In the question also they given total perimeter how much? 56 meters. Okay, do you understand, Anna? Next class I will tell some more sums. Thank you.